Ruth Carson looking increasingly like a nervous football manager. He's now taken to chewing gum as well, as well as a lot of twitchy rituals. You can understand it. There's a lot of pressure out there.
Didn't do Alex Ferguson any harm, did it, the gum? So. Maybe that's who he's modelling himself on.
Absolutely, what a legend.
Level when you've got such big shots, such powerful topspins. If a player is allowed to get in and dominate, then anybody can beat anybody. So Fan Shendong just takes the pressure off a little bit, allows Christian Carlsen to play, get in with that big forehand topspin in particular, then who knows?
Yeah, it's all about seizing the initiative. The man in yellow, that was a terrific serve. Again, rewarded with the fast long. And of course, you'd think, you know, coming into this, oh, he's a lefty, that'll be advantageous. But of course, Fan Shendong used to playing and practicing a lot with Su Xin, the Cloud Walker, the lefty from China. It's a cracking atmosphere, though. It really is a treat to behold this kind of intensity. The fans are very respectful between points. The hush descends. And they break out into frenzy.
I commentated on the match China against Portugal in the group match, and it didn't mean anything to Portugal, so they rested two of their top players to bring them back in a crucial match for qualification. And they played one of their younger players, Giroldo, good player. And he played Fan Shendong. He was 2-1 up and 10-8 up. So, great performance by the Portuguese youngster. So if the Chinese players aren't focused, take the pressure off a little bit, allow the other player to get in and dominate, play strong topspins. And you can see that the bench are on their feet. They appreciate the importance of 100%, 100% focus, 100% effort.
Yeah, I think we're inferring everybody's fallible, aren't they? He did really well that day. I was commentating with you. He fended off those two match points against him. He turned it round, did Fan Shendong. So even until the bitter end, it was a tough day at the office for him that day, glamorous off as it is, but he still found a way through at the 11th hour. Brilliant passage of play from Christian Carlsen. Side of the table. Fan didn't expect that. He was looking for the more high percentage option. Didn't happen. Score's actually 6-5. Just corrected. That was so loaded with spin. As we head to the towel down for the second time in this match already.
The camera's such good quality there. You can actually see the ball spinning. You can see on the contact, it's the reverse action serve. The bat was going away from the ball. The bat went under the ball for the side spin. You could see the side spin and it imparted backspin as well.
Left, 6-4. Left, 6-0.
Christian Carlsen's sister.
Left, 6 points.
Who actually goes out with Franziska, the German player. Very difficult moment early in the week because those two met in competition. Tight match as well. Christian just getting edged out. Difficult as a you know, family member when you've an allegiance both ways. It was a very tricky time for her. Look at the quality on that receive.
Serve just drifted long there. Allowed Fan Shandong to get in with the topspin from away from the table. Fan now with his two serves.
Left, 8-6.
Topspin, the long push invites the topspin from Carlsen. Here we go, there's the push, invites that topspin, then just look at that for a counter topspin.
Take a look at his footwork, look at this. Look at those strong legs, loaded, so loaded. And of course that initial knee bend that gives the initial link to all the other links throughout the kinetic chain, loading with energy. Putting himself very, very well, though, the left-handed Christian Carlsen at the moment. He's the very best in the world.
Good backspin on the serve. Quite lift the ball sufficiently, Fan Shandong. That's great retrieving from Christian Carlsen. This topspin there is a rocket, and he blocks it back, and again forces the error, the backhand down the line from Fan Shandong. Hits it a little bit too hard. I don't think Fan Shandong expected that to come back.
All these players now are so wired, aren't they? Having played so much match table tennis that they're seeing the ball like a football, and that was a great example of that right there. Terrific play from Carlsen. Can he continue? Just 2 points away from this opening game here. The table there off the backhand. I thought it was curtains for Carlsen, but he swung it round and fans on their feet in the upper echelon as well there. It's a packed house here in Halmstad and they're all behind the man in yellow. The majority, I should say.
Determined to get in behind the serve. Put a little bit of topspin on the serve. Flick, and then the counter topspin from Fan Shandong. It's now alternate serving, first player to win two clear points. Touch. That's where Fan Shandong is so strong, the touch and then the power, and that's an unusual combination to have this delicate touch and then to be able to explode with a powerful topspin.
Yeah, to the extreme that he has it, as you say, it's exceptional, isn't it? eyes on this table one. Superb shot from Christian Carlsen then. Almost getting this... staying down so low, despite putting it a lot of topspin on there, and Tan Jiangong having to contort his body unsuccessfully in the end. So deadlock again in this tight opener. Encouraging the Scandinavian support.
Got it!
Back and down the line, the return from Fan Chendong.
Is the opening game, very close game it was as well, after his third game point opportunity then, 13-11. In context then, to keep you abreast of what's going on, this is the second match in the first men's semi-final, China against Sweden. China a match up, and a game up here, match two. What? Super touch, really brave taking them on at that soft-handed skill game.
Fan Chendong ran away from the table there, thinking he'd get a flick or a long push. But that is a fantastic short push from Christian Carlsen. Not just the shot, but the tactical way he used it.
Yeah, and you have to agree, he's played with great poise and balance. Christian Carlsen. Just as he got in first there, I thought that was enough, but Fan Jiangong says, no, 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 you'll need more than that. There, that backhand. Came back twice as quick. Has got it all tactically, hasn't it? All the short pushes, the blocks, the counter rallies, the high octane stuff as well. And some sublime footwork footage as well that we so rarely get. No expense spared here at the World Team Championships. Numerous cameras. I do love that slow-mo cam as well, Don, when you see the revs on the ball and it suddenly becomes really sort of, it opens up the table tennis world. You can get some really good insights from that.
Christian Carlsen's pushing him all the way so far. First game was literally 2 points in it. And he started extremely well. He's impressed me, particularly with his touch play. Chendong doing everything he can to motivate himself. He's punching the air when he wins the points. He's really up for this. Can't get his nose in front, not yet anyway.
Well, they say winning is a habit, and Christian Carlsen's done a lot of it as well this week. 7 wins, only 1 loss. You know, so he's getting familiar with what to do. He's run the set plays very successfully. Been rewarded, been selected a lot, obviously, as the Swedish number one, frankly, in ranking, just by one spot above Matthias. But he's honed, he's sharp, and he wants this. huge opportunity for him on this massive global stage to create an upset.
Just trickled over. They don't come back, those, Paul. When you get, you keep it that tight to the net, it just dribbles down the other side.
You got a good look at that as well. It was up high. That'll go down as an unforced error for Carlsen. He won't like that miss.
Just beyond the halfway stage of the second game, and Christian Carlsen's very much in it.
He needs to ride this mini wave of momentum. I have to apologise, fans, because I said he was 7-1 wins to losses. Don was absolutely right. He's 5-4 wins to losses, Christian Carlsen. But still, it's a positive record. He is stoked. Look at that. One of the most difficult things in table tennis is to be sort of relaxed yet assured and aggressive. I mean, you know, the short game is terrific from both. And then suddenly to be able to explode viciously with spin and speed takes a lot of self-trust and belief. Where did that come from? Christian Carlsen with the celebratory jog round after this. Look how early he sees this. Closes down the table and jumps all over that. And they love it.
This is a must-win game, though, I do feel, for Christian Carlsen. If he doesn't win this and goes 2-0 down, he'll be thinking, what on earth do I have to do to win a game? He's playing fantastic table tennis. He's the 26-year-old Swede. Good placement there by Fan Shendong, right underneath the playing arm of Carlsen. He wasn't sure whether to block it with the backhand or the forehand. He ended up playing a very cramped shot. Lost control. So Fan Shendong just going for good placement and quite a bit of topspin on the ball.
Oh, he's having to redline with his game, the Swede, and he's bringing it. He's playing 10 out of 10 right now. He understands the poignancy of this moment. He's got to bring it right now at this back end of this game. Two points away from that drawing level with the world number one. Oof, looking on assiduously.
He just can't shake Fan Shendong off. He's just always that 1 point, 2 points behind.
Ever menacing in any game. Little stare down the table there between the two of them.
It's a clever return of serve. Who'd have thought it? Long, fast push deep into the backhand. Literally had Fan Shendong leaning backwards and playing off the wrong foot.
Yeah, certainly a rarity, Don, to see the world number one knocked off balance like that.
So, two game points for Christian Carlsen. First game, 11 points to 8. Sorry, the second. I'm getting excited myself here, Paul. I better hand back to you.
You'd think he's won the match, wouldn't you, with the reception that received. He's only won a game, but credit to him. 11 points to 8. He's tied this second match up. Don't go anywhere.
Strong topspin return of serve there. The serve was long, it probably wasn't quite fast enough. Bounced a little bit high as well.
Takes both points against serve Fan Zhendong, and now two of his own to follow up. Well, just when you thought there'd be a little bit of a backlash from the world number one, having conceded that game, Christian Carlsen gets one up on him again with the body blow. Must be so hard as a player to just not overpress and get too excited. Such a fine line. Suddenly goes rather quiet as Fan Zhendong accelerates away on his side of the scoreboard. 4-point deficit for the Swede to try and reduce.
Left, 5-1.
Point against this man when he's really on. That was red hot from China there.
The backhand that he comes up with here just catches the top of the net, as you could see there on the replay. There. Just hits the net corner, it's it affects the trajectory. Changed his mind, he realised the serve was coming long, he dropped back, but he lifted a little bit too much, not quite the backspin on the ball that he thought.
Outstanding rally, another of them.
He's just so difficult to beat, Fan Zhendong, in that scenario. You think you're doing enough here. You think you've done enough with that one, then he gets across and he's just as strong on the other diagonal.
Counterpunching game is unbelievable. He's such a strong athlete. Yeah, the pop-up receive from the Swede got himself in a little bit of bother there. So a 5-point lead favouring the world number one.
Left, 8-3.
and you orchestrate the crowd a little more and give them a brilliant point to cheer. And there's the Chinese momentum bubble. Super play for Fan. He got a faint edge as well. So a 6-point lead as they head for the towel. Straining every sinew to get it back. Vicious and deadly accurate with it. 7 game point opportunities then for a 2-1 lead in games for Fan Zhendong now. That, so disguised. Backlash after the loss of game 2 for Team China, and well, whatever happens, they've acquitted themselves admirably on their home stage. I take my hat off to that. So, start of game 4, Fan Zhendong 2-1 to the good.
From Fan Zhendong, just again down the middle of the table, making it difficult for Carlsen. Do I play a backhand? Do I play a forehand? Area of indecision.
Well, we know a table tennis match can change in a heartbeat, Don, but it's very, very difficult against the world number one when he's got this kind of stranglehold over the proceedings right now. He looks really, really sharp. Oh, he's found the faint edge as well. Carlsen's racket goes up in the air in frustration. And, well, when it rains, it pours, doesn't it? Misery compounded for the Swedes there. That was an unlucky break off the edge. Look at that, just kind of deviated. But I think he would have been struggling anyway, to be frank. 4-love lead. And this must-win game for Carlsen. The change of pace not putting off Fan Zhendong at all. He's watching it so closely here. Carlsen getting the battering ram out there off the forehand wing. He's really having to load up the spin there and hits through this one a little faster to provoke the error from Fan. But there is no room than anything less than a 10 out of 10 performance from him if he wants to turn this match around against Fan Zhendong. It's really difficult, isn't it?
That's a good return of serve. From Carlson, but Fan Chendong followed in very strong, irrespective of the strength of the return.
Oh, wow! I'm just drooling watching this brilliance from the world number one. Showing such character. He's been unfazed by the sense of occasion here, taking it all in his stride. And to think, Don, he's only 21 years old. Well, it's almost as if now Carlson needs something that's going to bring the house down, something really flamboyant, and then sort of get the energy from the crowd to hope he can swing back into this. But somehow you sense the writing's on the wall for China in this one now.
10-2.
It's all over, I'm afraid.
Yeah, 8 match points for Fan Chendong now. Well, another dictatorial display. And Christian Carlsen beaten by the Chinese stick, as was Matthias Carlsen. It is brutal. They have run out there. Heavy artillery, and wow, what performance.